actually liquid rubber in a can. To show you the amazing sealing power of flex seal, we replaced the bottom of this boat with a screen door and covered it in flex seal. After a day on the water, the inside is completely dry. Don't pull.